I graduated from Norwich University in 1959, and I knew what I wanted to do when I was a junior, and I did it. I came in the Army, and I loved it. So, 36 years later, I retired and went back up to Norwich as a member of the Board of Trustees, and then I became the chairman of the Board of Trustees at Norwich. Anyway, so I'd do it again if I could.